So this is what typical finger cymbals or zills look like. They're rounded in shape. There's lots of different versions of them. And there's always four of them, and you wear one on the middle finger, one on the thumb. And you basically can accompany yourself with the music. So while you're dancing and listening to the music, you can play some of the rhythms yourself.